Hi everyone. With one very simple activity, I am going to illustrate the presence of eddy currents in metallic sheets. The apparatus required is dire simple. What I have taken is a simple thread by means of which I have suspended two neodymium magnets. So this is only acting as a rigid support at the home these days. So by means of this thread and this kind of a rigid support, I have suspended these two magnets freely, and now I have with me two rulers. One, an ordinary plastic ruler. Second one is a metallic ruler, which is going to behave like a metallic sheet. So what I do is I take this plastic ruler to begin with, and I move this plastic ruler beneath this magnet. Look at this. I am pushing the ruler, plastic ruler, beneath the magnet. Nothing is happening to the magnet. And now, switching over to taking a metallic sheet, that is a metallic ruler which I had at my home, I will be moving this ruler the same way beneath the magnet. What you witness is the magnet starts turning. The magnet is turning by virtue of eddy currents being produced in this metallic ruler, and as we know by Lenz's law, the direction of eddy currents is to oppose the cause which produces it. So check out, the magnet is turning, and it is turning in different directions depending on whether I am pushing the ruler or I am pulling the ruler. So this is a simple demonstration for eddy currents. Thank you. Keep loving physics.